does the sign say right here? Want to go to jail or pay $10,000 fine? Illegal dumping is a crime that carries a maximum penalty of $10,000 or 2 years in jail. Bug it. In full effect. Sticky line, sticky line, sticky line. Woo, back end jumped on me right there. Circling. Well, I'm definitely not quiet anymore with this FMF Power Core 4. Let's go back to some of these trails over here. Ooh, we got a little bit of sand. I let out about 10 PSI on these tires before I got out here. They're 33 on stock PSI, and I dropped them down to about 19-20. Because these stock tires suck. This one too. Which way we go before? I think you gotta go this way. Thank you. can still hear those helicopters. Sure, if this is private property, so oh, they're gone now. If they went left or right. I don't know which way they went. Woo, hit third gear right there, boys. Easy on this bike. Yeah. I didn't even see this one to the side right here. Let's go for it. Headbutt to the face. Bumpy ride. CRF 250L Rally is a beast, bro. It's a beast. I'm still learning this bike, but every time I ride it, I get better and better. All right, let's try to get out of here without the cops getting us. All right, y'all. Peace out.